have something for you, too. I should have given it to you before, but I was just scared. And the thing is, I'm not scared anymore. You know what I mean?
I'm starting to.
I'm sorry. Everything is fine. There's just something I have to take care of.
Okay.
I'll be right back.
It's all right, Pascal.
Wow! Could you guys have possibly picked a worse time?
I don't think they appreciate the moment, Sora.
What? It's time for these wet blankets to go.
Eugene? Eugene!
Oh dear, he's run off with the crown and forgotten you.
No, he wouldn't. Who are you?
Forget Flynn Rider. You know where you belong, and it's not with him. Now.
Rapunzel! Mother? Oh, my precious girl. Mother? Are you all right? Are you hurt? Mother, how did you... I was so worried about you, dear. So I followed you. And I saw them attack you and... Oh my... Let's go. Let's go before they come too.
Huh? Hey, isn't that Rapunzel? Wait! Rapunzel! Oh.
Show some decorum.
You again!
Marluxia!
The girl has found her dear mother. You should let them be.
And why is that?
Because Rapunzel is far too important. Atop her tower, she must remain out of sight and live out her days with Mother Gothel.
And never see anyone else?
But that's like locking her in some prison.
That is exactly what it's like. Rapunzel's hair holds the powerful magic of healing. And yes, Mother Gothel wants it for herself, as do others. And if Mother Gothel's actions will protect Rapunzel, preserve her, then she is doing the organization a favor.
What favor?
Let's say she's keeping Rapunzel on the shelf for us. An extra pawn in case you fail to find the remaining Guardians of Light. And we have occasion to call on other Hearts of Light instead. A new 7 hearts to fill out the ranks.
New 7 hearts?
Yes. 7 who inherited the princess's light after their role was fulfilled.
So you don't care about her? You guys just want Rapunzel for your own purposes. Well, you're done here.
I just knew you would go and make a scene. Very well. Then it's lights out for you. You always were such a sound sleeper.
Huh? lost princess.
Oh, please speak up, Rapunzel. You know how I hate the mumbling.
I am the lost princess, aren't I? Did I mumble, Mother? Or should I even call you that?
Oh, Rapunzel. Do you even hear yourself? Why would you ask such a ridiculous question?
It was you! It was all you!
Everything I did was to protect you. Rapunzel!
I've spent my entire life hiding from people who would use me for my power.
Rapunzel!
When I should have been hiding from you!
Where will you go? He won't be there for you.
What did you do to him?
That criminal's to be hanged for his crimes.
No.
No, it's all right. Listen to me. All of this is as it should be.
No! You were wrong about the world. And you were wrong about me. And I will never let you use my hair again!
You want me to be the bad guy? Fine. Now I'm the bad guy.
Is Sora okay?
We don't know.
We keep calling his name and shaking him, but he won't open his eyes.
Sora!
Wake up! Unresponsive sidekick. Wait a minute. I know how to fix this. Max, give him a wash.
Sora!
Well, that did the trick. Nice work, Max.
Huh? How did I end up? Oh, no! Flynn, Rapunzel's being held prisoner!
That's right. In her mother's tower. This calls for a rescue. Are you with me?
Yeah.
Let's go, Max.
We'll take it from here, Flynn. Go help Rapunzel.
Thanks.
Yeah.
Is it just me, or are the Heartless multiplying?
That can't be good. Hurry!
Yes! Yeah! Yeah!
Hop on! Heal!
Rapunzel, I thought I'd never see you again. Huh?
The tower!
I know! I'm going!
Rapunzel, really?
Enough already! Stop fighting me!
No! I won't stop! For every minute of the rest of my life, I will fight! I will never stop trying to get away from you! But if you let me save him, I will go with you.
No! No, Rapunzel!
I'll never run. I'll never try to escape. Just let me heal him, and you and I will be together. Forever! Just like you want. Everything will be the way it was. I promise. Just like you want. Just let me heal him.
In case you get any ideas about following us.
You... Eugene! I'm so sorry. Everything is gonna be okay, though.
No, Rapunzel.
I promise. You have to trust me.
No! I can't let you do this.
And I can't let you die.
But if you do this... But if you do this, then you will die.
Hey, it's gonna be all right.
Rapunzel. Wait.
Eugene, what?
No! Oh, no! No! What have you done? What have you done? Oh.
Fall into darkness. We can't allow her near our pure light now. Her presence would only cast a pall over it.
See ya!
Here we go!
Don't go. Stay with me, Eugene.
Oh.
Flower, gleam and glow. Let your power shine. Make the clock reverse.
Rapunzel!
Bring back what once was mine.
Rapunzel.
What?
Rapunzel. You were my new dream.
And you were mine. Been hurt, change the fate's design, save what has been lost, bring back what once was mine. What once was mine. Eugene.
Did I ever tell you I've got a thing for brunettes?
Eugene!
Wow, Rapunzel, you're finally gonna get to see your real home.
I know. I mean, I can't believe it. I can finally be with my real family. I couldn't have done it without your help.
You're welcome.
Well, from where I'm standing, the kingdom couldn't ask for a better princess. And I couldn't have asked for better sidekicks. Thanks.
Yes, thank you so much.
Happily ever after.
Mm-hmm. Now, Flynn, you and Maximus play nice.
Huh? Okay.
You're gonna be great.
Huh?
We haven't seen the guy controlling the monsters in a while, so that's one less worry.
But there's still a chance that he might be around here somewhere.
Well, if he comes back and tries to bother Rapunzel again, then Flynn will keep her safe. And we three won't be far behind.
Come on! Rapunzel's the tough one, if you ask me.
True. But nevertheless, I won't let her out of my sight.
Oh, Eugene.
Eugene?
Oh, that's my real name. Eugene Fitzherbert. That's right. I never told you guys.
That's different.
Well, I think it's a great name.
Me too. Nice to re-meet you, Eugene.
Hey, I thought I was the only one you were going to tell?
Don't worry. I've saved plenty of Fitzherberty secrets just for you.
Really?
Hey, what are you two lovebirds talking about?
Nothing!
Nothing.
You can tell us.
Yeah, it's not nice to keep secrets.
This one is none of your business.
Maximus, get him!
Huh? You have got to be kidding me!
Another world where we got doodly squat. You sure this box thingy's even real?
Yes.
Yeah, just how do you know that?
It is etched.
It's what?
Come with me.
Where to? Those bozos ain't gonna help us. Sora's sure not looking for the box.
Who said anything about following them?
No.
You had to remind me?
Well, Gorge, we just want to help keep you motivated.
I was thinking about Roxas. He's trapped here in my heart. But he needs a body to be himself again.
Well, don't worry. Yenzo's working on a way to get him free. I'll bet you he's got the perfect body all lined up.
You've got the gummy phone, Sora. Why don't you try giving him a call?
I guess so. Yeah, why not?
Oh, hiya, Sora.
Your Majesty!
Wrong number?
No. Riku and I are visiting Radiant Garden. Actually, we were just about to call you guys, but it looks like you beat us to the punch.
Sora, is something wrong?
I wanted to pick your brain. In order for us to recomplete Roxas, he needs a body, right?
Yeah, to put his heart in.
Huh? Replicas.
Huh?
Well, replicas are basically human.
What?
Oh, yeah. You wouldn't remember. The previous Organization 13 developed replicas, realistic vessels to place hearts in. They're so real, in fact, that you'd actually mistake them for people. And with hearts, the replicas will become people.
Cool. But if we get our hands on a replica, will Roxas look like himself when he's recompleted?
Yep. The replica takes the form of the heart inside it.
That's perfect!
I'll talk to Ienzo. He was in the organization back then, so he might know more.
Great. Thanks. Wait. Do you guys think they're after replicas too?
Nope, they definitely said a black box.
Who's that?
The organization and Maleficent.
I guess we forgot to mention it.
Huh, it's okay. But there's something you guys should know about one of their members.
Huh?
so let the rest of us worry about Roxas and Naminé for now. You journey on and keep an eye out for Terra.
Yes, Your Majesty! Stop that!
They don't change, do they?
Nope, that's their best quality.
Well, we gave Merlin the vestments for Kairi and Axel. Let's go stop by Ansem the Wise's study.
Right.
Let's see.